What's going on, guys? My name is Yankee, and what I'm coming to you guys with today is some more Call of Duty Advanced Warfare. I just want to apologize to you guys before we start this video off for the lack of videos on my channel the last week, and I've been really busy with school and a couple other things going on recently, so I do apologize about that. I'm going to try to get back into every other day uploading a video for you guys. So anyway, let's get into what we want to talk about today. I want to talk about the new ways that you can earn supply drops here in Advanced Warfare, not only supply drops, but also elite guns. So I know this news is a little old, it's about a week old now, but I just haven't had a chance to actually talk about it and put my two cents in on it. So anyway, let's get right into this now. Let's talk about the elite guns first, and now there's gonna be a way that you can actually earn elite guns without supply drops, because some of you guys know, you guys could be just sitting there and you've been playing this game for 4 months straight and you have not gotten the insanity, you've not gotten the obsidian seed, the speakeasy, and it's just annoying. I want to get that gun, right? So now there's gonna be new ways for you to actually unlock these guns, and it's by prestiging. So they added 15 new prestiges into this game, which is amazing. I think it's personally really cool, the fact that there's 15 new prestiges. We've seen that back in Modern Warfare 3, and now we're seeing it here again with a little bit of a twist though. So now every time you prestige, once you hit 15th prestige, you're gonna go on to master's prestige, and every time you prestige after that, you're gonna unlock a new elite gun. I'm not gonna go on the list and tell you all the elite guns, but you guys probably know them by now, that like the obsidian steed, the insanity, the speakeasy, guns like that. That's what you're gonna unlock when you prestige now. But there's also ways you can earn supply drops now, which is really cool. I think this is awesome. Now they implemented advanced supply drops into this game now, and one way, in my opinion, I think it's kind of a ripoff. The other way is a really cool way to earn it. So while you're prestiging, while you're ranking up in this game, every time you rank up 10 times, so once you, there's 50 levels each prestige, so once you hit level 10, once you hit level 20, once you hit level 30, and on, you're gonna unlock an advanced supply drop. And what those have, they're a little different. It's guaranteed to have three different things in that supply drop. You could get some cool armor, you could get some rare items for your character, or you could get a couple guns as well. So that's really cool. I think that's an awesome way to actually add some more supply drops and earn more supply drops into this game. But there is another way, and this is the way I think it's a huge scam, and I really don't recommend anybody doing this, and it's by purchasing supply drops. Now everybody, a lot of these big YouTubers have been begging for these advanced supply drops to come into the game, and I understand it. They want to try and spend some money and get the guns that they've been really waiting for to get for a long time. And if you have the money, go ahead, go out and buy all these supply drops you want. But in my opinion, I think it's a huge ripoff. It's like $1, $2 I think for one supply drop, and like $20 for 10 supply drops. Now when I heard the fact that you're gonna be able to purchase supply drops, I thought it'd be really cool. I was like, all right, cool, maybe they're gonna have it so you would pay $1 for two supply drops, or $1 for three supply drops, and it's gonna be really cool. It's gonna be something like that. I just think that it's a little overpriced, the fact that you have to pay so much money for these supply drops and really not even guarantee anything out of them. You could just get Nigerian boots the whole time. Who really knows? I mean, I'm not gonna buy these advanced supply drops, so I have no idea what these things do. Maybe you can get some new rare items, something like that. But again, just, it's kind of not really worth it in my opinion. I mean, unless you have a lot of money just saved up and you are a dedicated gamer and you just play games 24/7, I mean, I guess you can do that. Or you're a YouTuber and you make supply drop opening videos. That makes sense. That makes a lot of sense for a good video. But in my opinion, just if you're just gonna sit there and try and hope to get an obsidian steed and you're gonna pay $50, $100 for it, I don't know, that's just not really worth it in my opinion. I'd rather just get to 16th prestige and unlock that obsidian steed myself. So I don't know, in my opinion, I really think that these advanced supply drops are a big scam in my opinion. I don't know, let me know in the comments down below, what do you guys think? Unless you're a YouTuber that does supply drop openings, or you're a huge gamer and you will spend tons of money to get these guns that, like they do in CSGO, I believe it is, maybe it's worth it, I don't know. But if you guys did enjoy the video, make sure you guys drop a like, let me know in the comments down below what you guys think about these advanced supply drops. I'll see you guys next time. Have a good day, guys. Peace.